Saidi ya 1000 kwa sababu hasija registriwa, hasiko katika registration, atujui exact number. But according to our estimate, there are about 1,100 at most.
As the CBC now dictates, where are you taking grades for these kids? Are you aware there is a CBC examination going on from yesterday? Are you aware? You are not aware. So that basically means at the end of the learning process for primary schools, these kids will have missing grades. And that means even a bright student will have failed because of the school or because of you. You see the risk. Don't you sympathize with these students? You didn't know how. How do you operate a school and you don't know the process of operating a primary school or a PP1? How do you operate this school? Them, they don't know. But you know. I asked you whether you have a CSC number. She said yes. So you know the process of registering a school. You know the guidelines of CBC. You just decided that you cannot follow them. So this school now remains closed. From tomorrow, we don't want to see this school operating. In fact, you cannot even call it a school.
This is what you are going to do.
Which school you are teaching? You are subjecting learners to such a bad environment. They have no playground. You have not registered them. So, in the next headquarters, they don't know this school exists. Do you have names number? Do you have ministry report? What is this that you are telling me you don't know? You don't know how? Then they should close because you don't know.